Good evening, everybody. My special respects to the Chief Minister of Puducherry. Thank you. Who has come with all his with a heavy workload. He has allotted his time and gracing this grand occasion, the finale of youth contest that is being fiercely played by the Puducherry youth. In the morning, I was talking about the importance of September 11th. One, September 11th is for the destruction of Twin Towers in the USA. The second, 125 years back, one of the Indians visited US and talked, and they created a big wave among the world nations, and that is Swami Vivekananda. So here we are talking and going to win this world with our fearful talking and great way of communicating ourselves. Whatever that is there in our mind has to be, you know, has to be talked out, and that is where we are here. Everywhere, wherever we go, we people, everyone says Tamil Nadu and Puducherry students are very good, but they are not able to talk properly and fiercely with all the people. Now we are here to break that myth, and we are going to say that our people are great in communicating, for which we are five students across Puducherry. All are women, sir. All the five finalists are all women. So somebody was talking about women empowerment. If this is not women empowerment, which is women empowerment? Among these five, one person will be flying to US, to Singapore, with your blessings next year, perhaps to US. And ICT Academy was only concentrating on Tamil Nadu and Puducherry second. Now we are in eight different states. So in one of this finalists will be flying to Singapore with seven of their colleagues studying from various parts of India. Seven different states. It's in Delhi and Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Puducherry. All these places we are going to have seven different people are going to fly from here to Singapore on a fully paid trip to the study tour of Singapore. We are not just going to see there, we are going to study over there. With this opening remark, thank you very much once again for coming in big numbers, and ICT Academy is always there to commit, and we will ensure that our students are getting empowered. Thank you.